maybe by the way that you dress, by the way that you talk, by the way that you act? Is there a possibility? You see, ladies and gentlemen, I don't care if you are male or female. There is a way that you can cut your eyes. There is an intonation you can put in your voice. There is a way that you can handle your body language, and it is not rude, it is not offensive, but it says unequivocally, I do not play. I am not available. I guess the word that comes to my mind is holy. Holy. Do we reflect the name that we say we wear in our attitudes, with our actions, our behavior, even our thought, and certainly with our speech? Holy.
Check out the new series, Hymns of Hope, on Praise and Harmony TV today. In this 6-part series, Jeff Walling takes us on a journey through studying the Psalms and how they integrate with our modern worship.
Not about the songs that were written maybe in the last 100 years or even in the last 1,000 years. No, we're going to reach back more than 2,000 years to Israel's hymnal, their hymnal of hope.
Enjoy timeless stories about how we got some of our most beloved songs.
When finally the telegram came through, and it's a famous one, it just had 2 words on it. The words came from Horatio Spafford's wife. And the 2 words were, saved, alone.
And sing along with the Praise and Harmony singers. Check out Hymns of Hope on Praise and Harmony TV today.